I'm Erica and I've partnered with Lush Taste Chiropractic and Wellness. I'm board certified in holistic nutrition, and today I want to share with you moms how we can pack a healthy lunch for our kids. As everyone's going back to school, it's really important that we fuel our children's bodies so that way they can learn and grow, and I want to talk to you about the components here. So we need to make sure that our kids are having healthy protein, healthy fats, and then good quality carbohydrates. And what I mean by that is fruits and veggies versus grain and sugar. So the first one here is turkey. This is turkey breast that you can find at Whole Foods in their deli. It's really delicious. And I love that there's an option that we can buy that's fast, that doesn't have nitrates, hormones, chemicals, any additives, and it's a nourishing option for our kids. We also want to make sure that there's healthy fat. Healthy fat's essential for their brains to function properly and all their organs to function. And so healthy fats here would be nuts and seeds. Also, if you want to sneak in some dried berries, that's a great option as they're full of antioxidants. For carbohydrates, we want to focus on veggies and fruits. Any vegetables that your kids love is a great option. Here we have celery today, but if they like cucumbers or carrots, whatever is that they care for. Also for berries, they're low sugar, and we want to make sure that our kids are eating fruits that are low sugar so it doesn't spike their blood sugar level and set them on that roller coaster. So blackberries, blueberries, strawberries, all of those are great options if your kids like them. And then lastly here, we have some almond flour cheese crackers. You could just tell your kids that they have healthy Cheez-Its. They taste delicious, and I love that there's an option that we can buy that is nourishing and it's not full of grain. So these you can actually find at Whole Foods. And also for lunch boxes, today they offer stainless steel options, and we want to focus on that because most lunch boxes are made out of plastic, and if we're storing food in plastic, that's not going to help our kids, as plastics are endocrine disruptors, and that can imbalance their hormones. Also for water, we want to store that in stainless steel as well, and make sure that it's a filtered water versus tap water. Tap water is full of contaminants. It even has medications in that, chemicals, and those are not going to help our kids continue to grow and thrive. So this is a healthy lunch option that you could prep either on the weekend or the night before to make your morning routine go a little bit quicker. If you get a lunch box that's compartmentalized like this, the food's not going to become soggy or go bad. So stay tuned for more healthy recipes.